What's good, my kick family? How's everyone doing today? I'm doing amazing coming back from camping. Man, there's nothing like going out into the woods, riding a four-wheeler and kayaking and just getting into it with nature. To just recenter yourself and kind of put perspective on anything you've been thinking about lately or, just life in general. Before we get started into anything, I got a whole lot of shout outs, it looks like. Rusty Gaming 7, Copyrighted 95, Millie Games, Luosaurus Rex, Nikum, Grim Monkey 319, Lindario, Jesse, and BN Gaming. Thank you all for the follows and welcome to the community. I hope everyone's doing great. I hope you all had great weekends. I'll be off of work for the next 7 days, so we are going to be all about this. There are some major announcements. I'll be in the morning stream tomorrow that I posted on Twitter. It'll be 8 a.m. Central Time. We'll kick off those announcements and then. After that, do a little bit of gaming, and we'll be doing a twofer. So the regularly scheduled stream is still going to happen at the same time, 6 p.m. Central Standard Time, and we're going to be busy all week. We're going to be putting in the work, doing good things, making people's lives a little bit better through positivity and whatever else we can do. So I guess that's where we're gonna be at right now. Today we'll play around with the monk again. I have a special treat for tomorrow. That'll be one of the announcements. It'll be one of the things that we're going to do in the vacation week. It's gonna be something that could be really, really good, or it could turn out to be really, really interesting. We'll find out tomorrow. All right, so we're doing this brewmaster style so that we can just ride these quick queues in Dungeon Finder and kind of move through. Right now in World of Warcraft, you got that 50% experience gain buff, which makes it a whole lot faster to level. So we're going to take advantage of that. It's going away on the 11th with the 10.1.5 patch. So we won't have it for too much longer. So you gotta take advantage of it right now. I'm guessing a healer shortage. Generally, tank queues are like instant. Here, healer, healer, healer. Here, healer, healer, healer. All right, there we go. We got one. Oh man, we're missing a DPS. Why do you do this to me? You're gonna miss your Q. Here we go. Another DPS. DPS. Maybe it's the same one. Is he taking a nap? Napping, napping, napping. Come on. Oh, I suppose we should grab this weekly quest too right away, huh? Really? Come on now. I'm all excited to go tank and no one wants to go in there. What's going on here? Is it paused? Yoo-hoo! Why are we paused? I don't get it. Do they hate me? Come on, you can do it. I have faith in you. There's one. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. We got the two that were sleeping from the last queues. Oh, no. There we go. We got one. Come on, one more. You can do it. I have faith in you. Hey, there we go. Lock rocks. All right. Here we go. I love that. Just one shot him. There was one group that came right up in front. Maybe not. With how many times we've done these things in the past like couple weeks, it should be like automatic by now. Just cruise control right through the dungeon. Which one's gonna sponge first? Or expulse, sorry. And this one's gonna be last, but I don't have anything for it. Oh, look at that ding. 7 more to go. Oh, you know what? The last time we did this chat, I said that I would worry about the talent points upstream. I didn't do a very good job of it, did I? Gonna have to take a mulligan on that one. Got the expulse. Got that one too. Ha! Touch of death is so amazing. You just watch them drop over. I tried. I did what I could. Got a little bit of rested experience points from a couple days off. He looks like he's deep in thought. Stega. Let's go to the middle. Wonder if I can use that on him. Let's wait for it and see. Oh, it won't let me use it on him. So sad. I wanted to use the touch of death on him. And there we go. Ooh, and I got boots. Is that better than what I have? Oh yeah. All right, should we go through the Froggy Funland or should we go through the other way? Froggy Funland it is. My zealots, we're one of those guys. One shot him. Beautiful. Nice. Alright, time to start angering the froggies. Get to anger the froggies. Oh shit. More froggies. I am out of range. More froggies. That was a pretty nice bring of peace. That moved out pretty good. I'll go run, guys. Run, run, run away. Run away. Oh, that guy's gonna get yeeted. I have a feeling. Yep, there they go. They're all dying. Well, assuming that I don't die, I can rest. Oh, no, we got people up. Oh, we're good. Relax. Froggy lands, no joke. Disoriented. Choof, instantly kill one of them. I do gotta say, it does play a lot better than when I first played Monk. Because I was like pretty much like just flopping over dead after your stagger got too bad. It seemed to be too much else about it. Oh, come on, really? Oh, I just got doubled. This is gonna be interesting. Okay, we got, we're good. We're good. Whew. That was a close call, chat. That was such a close call. I'm guessing that where that point of the game where I should have waited for the healer to get here.
I need a hug.
We got everyone though. That was scuffed. What? Oh. I thought that was skulkers for a second. I was like, hey, wait a minute. We killed all of them already. What's going on here? Just those little zephyrlings. There's more of those wonderful little zephyrlings. Oof, that was a big meteor. And we're off.
I filled up the puppy pool today.
And coming. Alright, now that everyone had froggy practice, this should go so much better. Puppies. Oh, we got excited puppies. This could get bad. Getting a message on Guilds of WoW. What'd you get a message from there for? Going down.
No, you're still wet.
Oh, here comes some more.
How was your weekend?
Oh no. Not letting them get me. Those healing spells. Just gotta fall over so we can keep going. Wonder if we could just give them the option to drop the EXP and then leave if they would like be done with that instead of dying. Not likely, but we'd try it. It's nice using that on the dragon. Got everyone down here, everybody's alive. Whoa. Healer's at 70%. I think that's enough. assuming that they stay away from the ice blocks, we should be okay. No, don't go over there. No, 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 no. No.
I guess it's all right. Shit, I'm not gonna be able to run. Oh no.
I feel like I'm going so slow. Okay, we got some good glaciers here. Assuming no one messes them up and breaks them, we should be all right.
Cooper,
I'm going back again. Run. Back out for a second. Get it back in there, and we're good to go again. Oh, it let me nuke her. That was awesome. That was so awesome. Well, that guy's dead. Yo, res him. Alright. Oh, I could have used that. Oops. Get all that healing. Let's go all the way down. Boxing match. They can only play for a couple minutes and then they're done. Tired. All you see is hopping and skipping. See, I think it might be over already. It was over before it started. He's not even dried off from playing in the pool yet. He's most of the play. The infuser. Stay north south so we don't get knocked off with a mat. There we go. All right, the primal tsunami. That guy, he just doesn't want to wait for everybody else. He just won't get all the glory for himself. That was some terrible placement. Bad, bad, bad. I'm about to eat that, I think. Yeah, I did. I ate the whole thing.
Yeah.
Oops. Oh, so close. So close. Moving. Can we make it through? Can we make it through? Oh, we did. There we go. Got him. The achievement and some boots I can't use.
Yeah,
good game.
Yeah, it's too hot to take her. You can't leave her in the
car. Alright, I guess we're going to have to look at these talents and see what we got to do here. All right, let's pretend that we know how to play Brewmaster Monk.
Got lucky at the campground. Well, they're doing their fireworks up there tonight. But she made it set to where if you're going to light up fireworks,
you're
10,
dealing
light
nature
off.
And... Ah, let's do that one.
Pretty much
okay.
For like 2 hours.
At that one?
Tonight. You know,
now, let's look over here. We can have Bone Dust Brew. Exploding Keg. Hey, that's what I was missing. I've been looking for that. We got one more point. So, Weapons of Order. Or. Let's do Keg Smash. Yeah. We got Keg Smash back. Alright. So, let's move some things here. Oh, that's a 1 minute cooldown? Oh. I'll just put that over there. That wasn't what I thought it was.
What is your matter?
Are you doing any lovely stuff or are you doing that stuff? Are you doing any dungeons or are you doing your quests? It's up to you. Before I start a new one.
I'm like right in the middle.
Okay, I'll do a new one and then you can jump in. Let me grab this really quick. Oh, Ganners. How are you? Sounds about right.
Huh.
All right, now we are off on
more.
42 second wait. There we go. We found a healer. Breckenhide. Ooh. We get a half eaten one, guys. Let's go. All like right next to the Tremo boss too. What is going on over here? Back here. Oh, that's a long sun. I probably walked right into it too. Let's see, the healer is perfectly fine, so let's go. Did this guy do it the route backwards or did he do it forwards? Forwards, okay. Did
at the mythic plus weight. Da-da-da. No consuming Drez Ghoul. It's our friend. Let's go this way. Oh yeah, we gotta kill this guy. And then we go up and around. Stink breath. Stink breath does the stink breath thing. Oh yeah, that's right. It's Trader's Tender stuff too. I'm gonna have to go check that out. We'll go check that out before we queue the next dungeon.
My mom's ex, so I still talk to him once in a great while.
Dun, da, da, da. Here we go. Oh, beautiful. I love when you can just kill him like that. Get him. Get him. Gotta dodge those traps. Make sure you don't get knocked off the end. Eating time. Bait that trap all the way.
What? Cooper, get out. She's not a straw. I'm a pro.
Nice. Oh, now we gotta go this way. Come to me, clever me. Oh, back at it again. Get all these witherlings, wither biters. Get them all. Oh, where are those ones coming from? No matter, we'll get them all. This one's gotta be like terrible for healers.
I had that yesterday.
Like all of the poison dropping everywhere.
Really bad.
Hopefully I don't ever like pull a level. Oh, I have a couple of them that'll be in the leveling thing that's probably easier to heal than the. Do DPS on him, like priest. I control decay. Get a nice little pile of these guys up.
exploding keg. Oof.
They got the Spectral Tiger Cub Pet further. Didn't people used to pay like thousands of real life dollars for that? Get this boss and then let's go check out the trading post. Oh, I heard that lust go off. All right, hopefully, yep, there we go, it's going clockwise, we're good. Get over to the rappers, told them. Achievement. And dang, 64. Six more to go, guys. We're getting it. Get some loot, too. Oh, no. The telepoint. Where do we gotta put? Resonant Fist, we'll get two. And then we get the White Tiger statue. Alright. Let's go to Orgrimmar and check out what we get for the trader post. And then we'll get back in those dungeons and get some more XP. Make sure my hearth is set here. Yep. Okay, good. I suppose it doesn't really matter. You can just portal back right from Orgrimmar anyways. Let's see.
Show up in my...
No, I have it. It was from buying Diablo 3, I think it was.
It doesn't even show up on my list. It shows you off once.
Anything you want.
Let's see. 1,800. 500 tender. What can we buy?
Welcome to the trading post.
I don't have very much. Spectral Tiger Cub, the Fell Crystal Scorpion. Let's freeze the cub for now. I'll buy the mount. What else? Well, look at that. That's fancy. It's a big old rock mace. A little sword.
We got a 525.
Blue cloak. Wonders violet trappings.
Okay, 525.
Vagabond's points. Violet treads. Fists of polar fury. Well, that's kind of cool. Helm of the Fierce, Helm of the Swift, Endori War Mace.
That's from the mounts, right?
Conquest. Oh, that's a big song. I have a sword like that. Ensemble, Sylvian Stalker's Leather. That looks pretty sick. I already have the charger. And then the cub. We gotta get the cub this month. Gotta get that.
But it should at least show up.
Alright. Well, we plus one to mount. the mount count. We'll just go to the, well, we don't even have to go to the portal. We could just queue.
Yeah, but it doesn't even show up on that.
Do either of you want to jump in on these dungeons?
We
have to queue again.
Cooper!
This crazy boy, he wants to fight. Alright. Okay.
Alright, Mr. Jealousy.
You guys want to see this big good boy? Come here. Oh. Up. There you go. Oh, ha, ha, ha. Ho, ho, ho. Say hi to everybody. Say hi. Ugh. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Oh, you good boy. Oh, you good boy, Kubi. There you go. What? I did it. We'll get this out of the way now, otherwise he's going to do it while we're tanking. That'd be some unfortunate thing for some dungeoners. Alright, you good now? You good? Sit down.
Take.
Good job. Good job. I appreciate you. No. Alright. Now go lay down now. All right. Yeah, a little bit. All right, we're just waiting for one more person. We're going to pick up, now we're going to go. Mine is 64. I've been doing wheel pickers, and whichever one I haven't leveled and the wheel picker picks it, then that's what I get to go on. And right now we're on monk, so I get to tank through it, so this should be a lot faster for leveling. All right, here it comes. Choo-choo. Uh-oh. It's the healer. Ooh, Natharis. I think they did a really good job with the dungeons for Dragonflight. I like all, like every one of them. Well, that was painful. Touch of death. And here we go. Or elemental. Drag them all to the back. And... oh wait, this is the one where we skip some of this stuff, so it's not going to get everything. Ooh, someone dinged it. Oh boy. That wasn't me.
That was a healer.
I was already up.
That was a healer.
It's all good. These ones drop EXP. They all drop the EXP. Guys,
guess what? No work tomorrow.
Me either, no work. Big woolly mammoth. Oh yeah, that's right. Air conditioner. Yeah. When we can start hitting him. That was good. Look at you doing magey things. I'm proud of you, buddy. So proud. Amazing. Well, that's an upgrade. Maybe me. It's delicious. Let's go this way. Yes, I got a cloak.
Lay down there as soon as I find my slow fall.
Da-da-da. Panda power. So this way, come in here. Get all the birds. Oh shit. Gonna have to chase all this stuff here. Ha! I missed. Adventure at every turn. Oh, we gotta go this way. I had it backwards for a second. don't know why they... I mean, it's fine to pull them, but, like, come where everybody is. And stop taunting him, Mob. What do you mean? Let him come here.
There we go.
That. Look at that. See? Now just kill him with touch of death. Now we can move back on. Good old mending clay. Gotta interrupt that. That spear too. Unless the spear is binding white, then you get there. We don't need her to do stuff until time warps back up. So we didn't need you to do any stuff until time warp is back up. Should be up by the last boss, probably, be my guess. We could do the cake smash thing.
Oh no!
Such a waste. I threw it in the wrong screen and you're dead. Fixated. Should I even care? Probably not. I'm sure I would have to care even if they're close. Onward. Onward we go. These ones we gotta kill everything. Make sure that they can't do that. There we go. Oh shit, now this guy's gonna do it. Really? Can't believe how often you stay in a light stagger considering how much stuff you pull. We got this guy. Some trainees. And a bone tender. Binding spear. You got binding spear. None of your friends were helping you. So, bets on if the guy will get to sleep or not. I feel like someone's gonna wake him up and it's not gonna be. The sleeping guy on the stairs, you don't have to attack him, he stays sleeping, but usually someone will tag him.
He just walked right over his head.
We're gonna cry for the Kalashi hunter. He didn't need to die. He was just taking a nap. He just wanted to make sure that after his 36-hour shift guarding the temple was over, that he could play with his kids. And someone just like walked over his head, wakes him up. Poor guy. Ask her how she found out, Ganners.
It sucked it up and it blew it.
It was great. So, for the benefit of those not in Discord, my wife was just telling a story about how she found out that there's a vent inside the camper where we turn on the air conditioner that sucks all the air up and redistributes it much colder throughout the cabin. It's directly underneath the couch, and she figured this out because I may have had an upset stomach and let something churn off the couch, and it went and visited her into the camper bedroom. It is a true story, and I found it quite amusing. She did not think it was as funny as I did, obviously, but... See, now she's pulled.
Nope, that would be my little orb thingy going too far.
That was the orb going beyond the realm of good stuff. The Arcane Orb of Mass Plural. So how are we doing tonight, chat? Is everyone doing great? Your weekend was good, hopefully. If not, hopefully it's not too late to make it great. Couldn't grab that guy. I suppose if I had crackling jade lightning on my bar, I could have.
He ran over there.
What do you mean? I pulled the stuff inside the middle. Well, normally I pull it when we're up on the top, but I forgot that I don't have crackling jade lightning on my bar, so I didn't have a range to pull it. Well, the healer's good. We should be good to go. Wait. Save it for the last boss. He's gonna hammer me. He missed. That's not it. That's not like confidence inspiring at all. The healer just said, I'm starting to learn to heal, I think. No, it's been doing fine. Oh, we got a weapon. Oh yeah. He's doing a fine job. I don't know what he's worried about. And we've had some larger pulls too. It wasn't like I haven't been holding back. Hopefully everyone leaves that guy alone. Never mind. He's a commander for a reason.
All the way down.
So a moment of silence and prayer for our healer, Elder Moist Noodler. This isn't the bus. Got a little ways to go yet. I'm gonna use the Omega Boom on this guy. Cause, yeah, that's what you get. Oh shit. Yeah, you do. Get bonus points if you use them spells too. Wait for these guys to catch up. Keg right there. We got 40 seconds until it, so I'm not gonna have it even. Oh no. There's other stuff running around here. Shit. Oh man, there's like. I don't know, but this is not good. Not good. Oh, I got 5. That just healed me. I think I'm gonna be okay. Got to take one out. That was a whole lot. Well, the thing is, like, two of these mobs, I think, spawn all those lava spawns besides, so, like, just becomes a whole bunch of stuff. I should get more touch of death. super stoked. Gotta loot the treasure. Yep. Shadow Priest is so sick still. Just ridiculous. That Shadow Priest just melting that boss. Bam! Got the touch of death on. Ding, 65. Aww. We got a new talent point. Oh, we'll have to worry about it later. Ooh, love Old Man. I love this dungeon.
To reclaim our legacy, we Aztecs must restore the powers we relinquished to defeat Deathwing. Within the depths of
Rundle
lies a vault.
The healer's repairing, recheck.
Well,
that's probably why you didn't know why the healer was walking out.
The knowledge we need to
catch up, we'll get started here. We should be okay as long as I don't pull too much. Everything in moderation. Kills me because you just pulled more shit. I love doing Mage on Frost, it was so good.
I do not have a target.
Intruders. The beer bottle on him. The beer keg, rather, sorry. Don't do that. A long bolt raid. I got him with it. Best move ever. Touch of death. There we go. Get some roots. Some gold. Just what we needed, some gold. Take a big pull. Let's go for a big pull. Blow up the keg in the middle. Moderate stagger going on. Okay, we got it all wiped out now. Kill him right on top of the city. Alright, where's the totem? There it is. Killed the totem. Get it. Those guys are like all, oh, they're all stunned. Touch of death on the quaking totem. That's amazing. Puny ones won't stop Romog. Look at those. These guys like enraged or something. Oh yeah, yeah, the bloodlust. He casts bloodlust on all of these other guys. They're all enraged. There we go. Nice. Custodians. He just didn't want to stay and hang out with us. He was trying to go.
wish the healer would stop asking if people needed to heal me. I don't know, one of you apparently got something. I know it wasn't me. Way to do it though. Do it now. Yeah. Why isn't she stunned? There we go. So I don't remember taking three of them. That was weird. It does. No. Oh, it just got me. Whoops. No, you won't. That was three. I'm gonna have to because I'm dead and I can't get rest. Everybody died. You have to take, yeah, there's only one, it says Alpha. This priest told everyone to release now, he's gonna expect me to res him. Start this over with smaller pulls. Yeah, you did. You went the other way.
Yeah, keep going that way.
And we're off again.
Oh man, I'm gonna have to take smaller pulls. These guys. This healer's guild name is Dilfs. Got caught yet?
I am out of range.
Yeah, and he gets ganked.
Hey, don't be hating on my monks. I got a minute left, that's why I haven't been able to use it yet. I pulled them. They were lonely. They looked like they needed a hug. Another door, another opportunity. Someone's marked for death. Gonna have to watch for touch of death. You have to kill the ads, but you have to dodge the beam too.
I am out of range.
It's one way to do it.
It is too far away.
My little illusion dude's going and killing everything.
I am out of range.
Wait. Do that shit.
Uh oh. Ganner's better as the healer I kill. Do you have Soulstone?
Soulstone.
push the.
Just target the. You gotta target the healer. And then you.
Never mind.
I killed them with touch of death.
See, like, they could come and help us for the rest of the dungeon. Oh, sorry, got res pinned. Nice. I should have used it on him. You can only use spell steal when they have a buff on them. Green tornado coming through. In moderate stagger a lot more in this one. I think these monsters hit harder. I thought it could touch a death, the golem. Now I can. Ha! That's what you get. A touch of death. I didn't want to bring those yet. I was saving those. I was saving those for a rainy day. We never triggered the
event.
No, we did. Yeah. We have to trigger the doorway. He tells us how he's gonna deny our queen the prize. Send out the time walking people. Pew, pew. Oh, wait. That's what you did. Let's take these two in here and then we'll bolt the other room. Dog slid up the stairs. Res them up. All right, we finally made it to the last boss. Oh, look at you, did the thingy.
I did mage things.
You did the mage thing. I'm very proud of it. That sand breath, you have to dodge it at like the last minute. So I'm not going to be able to. Okay, he's rewinding. Oh shit. There we go. Do the thingy again. I think I dodged that somehow. Need him to come up here, I think. Got him. Got new headpiece. Oh, upgrade too. And a ding too. Alright, stream. With that, I believe we are going to call it a night. And since we have five, we can actually host a channel. So anyone have any hosting suggestions? Or we'll go out and we'll find someone that's just kind of hanging out and give them a little bit of a surprise. All right, let's see. We got D2M Universe with two viewers right now. Playing some NBA. Let me check something real quick. Let's go look in the World of Warcraft channel.
One that's like pink and purple.
Where? Why can't I see it? Oh.
Yeah.
All right, let's go all the way. Got one.
Death Dragon, never mind.
All right, Chad, are we ready? Here we go. Oh, we didn't make it. We'll try again next time. Good night, everyone, and I will see you all tomorrow morning for the morning stream, and you all have a great night.